Waiting can be frustrating. Some people think it's annoying. Others say it's character building. But no matter how you feel about waiting, it's a pretty reliable indicator of a person's character. The Israelites were no strangers to waiting. Finally, after centuries of slavery, God's miraculous power had set the children of Israel free. Once they escaped Egypt, they were finally on their way to the long-awaited promised land. But as they wandered through the wilderness, they found themselves waiting again, and they became restless. They started thinking about what they had left behind in Egypt. Only the good things, of course, somehow forgetting the heartache and oppression of slavery that had overshadowed their entire lives. Their hindsight bias caused internal restlessness as they began craving the past. The Israelites began complaining to Moses about everything, especially about not having enough meat to eat. But the real issue was their unbelief that God would do what he had promised. When Moses heard their complaints, he did what each one of us should do when we're in need. He took it to God in prayer. God is not deaf to the things we desire, and Moses prayed for guidance. The complaints spread through the Israelite camp and even proved contagious to Moses' siblings, who questioned his leadership. Nevertheless, Moses continued to reveal that he was completely dependent on God in every situation and faithfully waited upon the Lord. Just as the children of Israel were on the edge of the Promised Land, their fear blinded them, and they didn't trust God to enter. Their restlessness turned into rebellion. So much so that they wanted to find new leaders and go back to a life of slavery in Egypt. But there were a few, like Caleb and Joshua, who believed that God would keep his promises. Lamentations 3 verse 25 says, "The Lord is good to those who wait for him, to the soul who seeks him." It's through the waiting seasons in our lives that we learn to trust God more. All God's promises will be fulfilled, and soon we will see that if only we remain faithful and trusting, all that waiting will pay off. Will you trust him through the waiting?